Okay, students, this is the fourth part of menstruation. Today I am going to complete exercise 10.2. Our fourth problem here, two cubes each of volume 64 centimeter cube are joined end to end together. Find the surface area of the resulting cuboid. Okay, two cubes, this is one cube. So this another cube are joined to end to end. So the meaning is you get a cuboid. I will show you. So at this portion, at this portion, they are joined. So we get cuboid. So volume of each cube 64 means side is 4 only, no? Volume of each cube equal to 64. So its side, so x cube equal to 64, no? Side is taken as side x equal to x cube equal to 64. From this I can say x equal to 4. I will write neatly. Yeah. Let side of cube be x. Then what happened? X cube equal to 64. Therefore, x equal to 4. So what happened? Anna? To find the surface area as a resulting figure. So totally 6 faces plus 6 faces. Here this face and this face are joined. See, this red color face and this red color face are joined. So surface area of these 5 sides plus surface area of these 5 sides gives the surface area of the resulting cuboid. Okay. Surface area of resulting cuboid or cuboid. Resulting cuboid, no, okay. Resulting cuboid. What I can say, Nana? A 2 times of 5 times of each side, that is x square. Side is in the shape of square only, no? Side is x. Its surface is x square. 5x square, here another 5x square. Because these two are joined, no? That's why 10x square, I can say. 10 into x means what here? X, where is x? X is 5, 4, okay, 4. 4 square, 16, 160. What do you want? That is surface area, 160 square centimeters. Square centimeters is the surface area. Okay, 160 square centimeters. Next problem. Fifth problem. A storage tank consists of a cylinder. Yeah, circular cylinder with a hemisphere stuck on either side. If the external diameter of the cylinder is 1.4 meters and its length is 8 meters, find the cost of painting outside at the rate of 20 rupees per meter square. Okay. So first of all, I want to draw the diagram for that. This is cylinder. Two hemispheres, the storage tank. Yeah, a circular cylinder with a hemisphere stuck on either side. Okay, the external diameter of the cylinder is 1.4. This is 1.4. And length means total length. Length of what? Total length, I think. The external diameter of the cylinder is 1.4. And length means cylinder length only, I think. Not mentioned clearly, we assume that length of the cylinder, that is 8 meters. So, what is given? If the external diameter of the cylinder given, and height means cylinder height only, no? That's why not total height, this is 8. Total height means 8 plus this radius should add. So, this is the diagram. First of all, you want to find lateral surface area. Lateral surface of the cylinder plus 2 times of lateral area of hemisphere gives the total surface area of the object. Okay. So d equal to 1.4. I want r 1.4 by 2. That is 14 by 20. That is equal to, I can say 0.7 or 7 by 10. So I want 7 by 10. I don't want to simplify that. It is easier. Now, yeah, how can you write direct step? I wanted, okay, total surface area. Of tank directly. So what is that? LAC of cylinder. Plus 2 times of LAC of hemisphere. So what is this? 2 pi r h, 2 pi r h plus 2 into hemisphere, 2 pi r square. Okay, totally I can take 2 pi common. What happened? R h plus 2 r square. The substitutions, 2 pi into r, r means what? 7 by 10, h means 8. Plus 2 into 7 by 10 into 7 by 10. One more 7 by 10 I want a common. What is left with us? 8 plus, yeah, 2 into 7 by 10. 14 by 10, 1.4. Okay. So what happened? 2 pi into 7 by 10 into, that is 9.4. Just leave it now. This surface area. Now total cost into 20 should write total cost. Sorry, yeah, total cost. Yeah, what is given? Cost for 1 meter is given as 20 rupees. So, what is the cost for yeah, these many square centimeters means just you need to multiply na? 2 pi into this. What is this? 9.4. Okay, I will write now. Equal to 2 pi 7 by 10 into 9.4 into 20. Just one simplify. 2 into 22 by 7 into 7 by 10 into 94 by 10 into 20. 0, 0 get cancelled. 7, 7 get cancelled. Okay. Now what happened? 44. 44, this is 4 2 to the 4, 88. 88 into 94 by 10. So I want to simplify this. 94 8s are 8 4 are 32. 8 9s are 72. 72 75. 7 5 2 2 7 2 8. 8 2 7 5. 8 2 7 5. 8275 by 10, that is equal 827.5 rupee. Therefore total cost, total cost equal to rupees 827.50. So this is the answer for that problem. Sixth problem, a sphere and a cylinder and a cone have same radius and same height. First of all, sphere, next cylinder, after that one cone. Yeah, this is 2r, no? This is also 2r only. This is also 2r only. This is r. R. Okay. Find the ratio of their volumes. Volume of this is what? 4 by 3 pi r cube is to pi r square h is to 1 by 3 pi r square h. So first of all, I want to cancel pi's. I don't like pi's. 4 by 3 into, instead of r only, right, is to, instead of this r, 2r you can write. 2r means 2r cube you will get here. Here also, instead of this 2r cube you will get. 2r cube, 1 by 3 2r cube. So r cube get cancelled. 4 by 3 is to 2 is to 1 by 3. 2 by 3. So take LCM. What happened? 4 is to 4, 6, sorry, 6. 4 is to 6 is to 2. Or in other words, I can say that 2 is to 3 is to 1. This is the ratio of their volumes. Next problem. A hemisphere is cut from one face of a cuboid. Cubical wooden block, such that the diameter of the hemisphere is equal to the side of the cube. Determine the total surface area of the remaining solid. Excellent problem. Excellent problem. First of all, rough explanation. Yeah, this is a wooden block which is in the shape of a cubicle. So this is the wooden block. Hemisphere is cut out from one face of the cubical wooden block such that the diameter of the hemisphere is equal to the side of the cube. Okay, this is the interesting thing is this total length is side. Half of that is half of the side only. No? So what happened? This is the hemisphere, yeah, wooden block that is removed from cubical wooden block. Now we want to find the resulting figure, mean this area plus this area, like that five faces will be five faces plus surface area of this hemisphere plus area of this portion. Okay, so five faces surface area plus lateral surface of hemisphere plus area of the shaded region gives the area of the total surface area of the resulting figure. Okay, students. Yeah, again I want to draw the diagram. Observe. Yeah, this is wooden block, cubical wooden block. A circle is drawn like this. After that, hemisphere is scooped. Okay, so this will won't coincide with this point because this length is half side only. No, this is radius of the hemisphere. So this total equal to side. Half of that is half of the side only. Yeah, just I want find the surface area of five faces plus surface area of hemisphere plus the shaded one. Okay, I will write required. Total surface area equal to 5 times the area of each face. Area of each face plus surface area of LSA of hemisphere. Plus area of the shaded region. This is a one. First of all, side is not given. No? Let side of cube be x or cubical wooden block be x, whatever it may be. Okay, students. No, five. No, I want right answer. No? One becomes direct step. 5 into x square plus LF hemisphere, no? 2 pi r square, 2 pi r square. R means what? No, x by 2 whole square. No? Plus area of the shaded region means area of the square means area of the circle. Area of the square means x square. Circle means pi r square. Pi r square means x by 2 whole square. we need to simplify x square plus x square 6x square plus these two are like terms, pi into x square by 4. So what should I can take common on here? I think I can take x square common. So 6 plus pi by 4. Okay, this is square units. So here unit, unit. Square units is the total surface area, the resulting figure. Okay. Students, next problem. A wooden article was made by scooping out a hemisphere from each end of a solid cylinder as shown in figure. If the height of the cylinder is 10 and the radius is of the base 3.5, then find the total surface area of the article. Same model, Nana, same model. This is a cubical wooden block. Here a hemispherical portion is scooped. But here what happened? What difference here? So I will show you. Wait a minute, 1 minute. Students, here what happened? Some place is remaining, no, here, because this is in the shape of square. But what is the in the here in this diagram? That is in the shape of cylinder. No? That's why no remaining place will left in our top and bottom. Okay. So just you want to find lateral surface of the cylinder plus 2 times of LSA of the hemisphere gives the total surface area the resulting figure. Okay. So first of all, I want to write the given information. What is that? 10. In examination, you need to write, Nana. Everything should write that the height of the cylinder is equal to 10 and base radius of the cylinder is equal to 3.5, like that. So I want to solve directly here. 3.5 base radius. Yeah, 3.5. Okay. I will direct step. What should write? Total surface area. Area of resulting figure. Equal to LSA of cylinder. Plus 2 times of LSA of hemisphere. That's all. So in previous problem, what happened? This cuboid, you know, that's why some space will be left here. That's why we added that one. So such situation would arise here. Direct. LSA of a cylinder, 2 pi RH. 2 pi R means that is 3.5, 35 by 10 I can write. HU means 10. Plus 2 times of LSF hemisphere, 2 pi r square, 2 pi r square, 35 by 10 into 35 by 10. Now you need to simplify this. So here I want to take 2 pi 35 by 10 common. 10 plus what happened? 2 into 35 by 10 left, will left. Okay. So here only I want to simplify. Yeah, 2 into 22 by 7 into 35 by 10 into 2 1s are 2 5s are 5 1s are 5 7s are 17. Here what happened here? Yeah, 2 1s are 2 5s are, yeah, 5 1s are 5 7s are 7 7 get cancelled. 22 into 17, 34 34, 374, that is equal 374 square centimeters. This is the surface area of the resulting figure. Next example problem, students, that exercise completed. So this interesting example problem: a right triangle whose base and height are 15 centimeters and 20 centimeters respectively, made to revolve about its hypotenuse. Find the volume and surface area of the double cone so formed. First of all, I want to explain the meaning of the problem. See here, for example, this is the right angle triangle. Okay, this is one of the leg and this is another leg of the right angle triangle. This is called hypotenuse. Assume this is a paper which is in the shape of a right angle triangle. So, with this side is taken as fixed and rotate the right angle triangle in a space. it will generate a cone. It will generate a cone. Imagine. Just this side is taken as fixed, and this side is rotated in anti-clockwise direction or clockwise direction. Anti-clockwise clockwise direction, whatever it may be. So in space, an object is will form. That object is nothing but a cone. Imagine. Okay, for the resulting cone, this become the slant height, and for the resulting cone, this become the base radius. For that resulting cone, this become the height. For example, this is h and this is r, so this is l. So right angle triangle sides are h and r and hypotenuse l. So h is taken as fixed, and this side is rotated in the space in anti-clockwise direction or clockwise direction. So the figure so formed is nothing but a cone. Okay, now same figure. If this side is taken as fixed, R is taken as fixed, and rotated along this in the space, what it will form again another cone. It will form another cone. For that cone, this small r become the height, this h become the base radius, this become the slant height of the resulting cone. So interesting thing is, if you rotate, I will show you. If you rotate the rectangle triangle along the hypotenuse, so what happened? Along to the hypotenuse, if you rotate, so it will form a double cone. This is one cone. This side will get another cone, so we'll get double cone. For the resulting double cone, the hypotenuse is nothing but sum of their heights. Okay, now should this length become the radius of the both the cones. Means if you rotate the rectangle triangle, taking one side as a fix, we'll get one cone. Here also one cone. If you rotate taking hypotenuse as a fixed face, then we'll get a double cone. Say. Yeah, students, after watching that animated video, I think you people understood how I rotated the right angle triangle through hypotenuse. Okay. So I want to draw the figure for resulting cone. This is our resulting cone. This first part. This second part of the resulting cone. Actually, the figure will be like this. Okay. Now, this is our right triangle. Right angle is at here. Height 15. This is 15. This is given 20. So along this hypotenuse, say AB hypotenuse, it is rotated. So I clearly shown through that animated figure. So you will get a double cone. For the double cone, from C draw perpendicular. Interesting thing is, this become the radius for both the cones. This CM become the radius for both the cone. AM is the height of the smaller cone, and MB is the height of the another cone. Say this is H1 and this is H2. Okay, observe students here. So for resulting double cone, CM is base radius for both the cones. And AM, that is equal to H1, that is equal to height of the smaller cone. Height of one cone, first cone, I can say the second cone or smaller cone, bigger cone, whatever it may be. Smaller cone. Okay, next BM. So it is h2 equal to height of the bigger cone. Bigger cone. Okay, right angle triangle, directly I can say what is the AM length, AB length. AB equal to root over 225 plus 400, that is equal to 25 only. What is the meaning of that? H1 plus H2 equal to 25. So, what should find? And first of all, you want to find lateral surface of this cone plus lateral surface of this cone, use the your total surface of the double cone. I will write that. TSA of double cone equal to TSA or LSA, sorry, LSA of the smaller cone, LSA of cone 1 I can say, plus LSA of cone 2. So L pi RL, no, pi RL plus pi R is same, so this is L1, say this is L2. So pi R means you don't know, just you write R, that later I will find what is R. But I can slant height is 15, no, here 15, 20, 15 plus pi r into 20, here I can take pi r common, 15 plus 20, that is 35, SQ units are centimeter, I want to check, centimeter, this is the surface area, total surface area of the. But you want to find R, how to find R, I will show you in diagram only. So, all the direct formula is then 1 by CM square equal to 1 by CA square plus 1 by CB square. Oh, sorry. By using this formula or using similarities, you can find, that not big problem. So, here I want to use similarity, this smaller triangle is similar to bigger triangle, that not big problem, this common for both smaller and bigger. AMC triangle is similar to ACB. CM you want, MC I want, MC by CB equal to AM, I don't want AM, it is H1, I don't like, AC there, no, AC I will take, AC by AB, that implies, MC you don't know, that is radius, I can say R, CB, that is 20, okay, equal to AC equal to 15, by AB just now we got somewhere 25. A simplification, 5 4s are 5 5s are 5 1s are 5 3s are 12 r equal to 12 base radius of the cone r equal to 12. Now I want substitute here, it is equal to pi into 12 into 35 12 are 10 3 6 7 35 0 to 4 d pi 4 20 pi. Square centimeters. Please cross check my calculations. Sometimes I will make mistakes. Next, volume. I want volume. Volume. Volume of double cone. Cone equal to volume of cone 1 plus volume of cone 2. Yeah, 2. So, what is the volume of cone formula? 1 by 3 pi r square h, pi r square h1 plus 1 by 3 pi r square h2. So, most of the students will solve this problem like this. Now, first of all, they will find the volume of the cone first separately, volume of the cone separately. So, they will add that, which is difficult, no? So, here see, directly you can take pi r square by 3 comma, afterward you will get h1 plus h2, already h1 plus h2 25 only, easily you can complete. 1 by 3 r square into h1 plus h2. Just substitutions only, no? I will substitute. 1 by 3 into pi, I don't want to disturb that. R means 12 into 12 r square into h1 plus h2 means 25. Just we need to simplify this. 3 1s are 3 4s are 48 into 25. 48 25 are 25 48 are 40. It's 16 20. Yeah, 20. 4 2s are 8 and 10, okay, 0 0 to 1200 pi cubic centimeters. this is the volume of the resulting double cone. So interesting problem analysis. Okay students, this is first problem from 10.3 exercise. An iron pillar consists of a cylindrical portion of 2.8 meters high and 20 centimeters diameter and a cone 42 centimeters high surmounting it. Find the weight of the pillar if 1 centimeter cube of iron weight is 75 grams. I want to draw the diagram for that. Yeah, this is the iron pillar. Surmounting it. What surmounted? Cone is surmounted. This is the pillar now. Now this is the pillar. This is the pillar now. Yeah. For 2.8 meters into 100. Yeah, 280. 280 centimeter height. Because this is given in centimeters here, all centimeter cube, no? They're only meter given. You want convert 2.8 into 100, that is 280 centimeters. So diameter height and 20 centimeter diameter, 10 centimeter diameter. Yeah, now I want to find volume of pillar. Equal to volume of cylinder plus volume of cone. Okay, so volume of cylinder pi r square h by r square, h means 280, plus 1/3 of pi r square, pi r square, r same for the cone and cylinder, yeah, just like I want, right? R square h, this should find h. So a iron pillar consisting of cylindrical portion of 2.8 meter height and 20 centimeter in diameter and a cone of 42 centimeters height. Okay, this is 42 centimeters height. So pi r square h means I can write 42. So pi r square is taken common, 280 plus 1 by 3 into 42. So what happened on here? 3 ones are 3, 3 fours are. So don't simplify now. Later I will simplify. 294 centimeter cube. This is what now I want to substitute R here. Pi into R means 10 square 100 into 294 centimeter cube. Now I want to find the weight. What is given for 1 centimeter cube? This much height. Weight. So these many centimeter cube, how much weight? That is not big problem. So I will write given weight for 1 centimeter cube equal to 75 by 10 grams. What you got now here? What you got? How much centimeter cube you got? What is that? Pi into 294 00. Pi into 294 00. How much weight? Just ratio proportions. Let it be x. So 75 by 10 into pi into 294 into 100. So these many grams. So you want kgs? We need to divide it by 1000. I will write 75 by 10 into 22 by 7 into 294 and 100 by 1000 kgs. Two zeros get cancelled. Yeah, 7 ones are 7, 4s are 28, 29 means 1, 2s are 42. Yeah, now I want 2 5s are 11s are 5 ones are 5 ones are 5 5 15s are. Okay, 15 into 11 into 42 into this 100 gone, no? Yeah, by 1 I think simply by 10. Yeah, 5 2s are 5 3s are 2 1s are 2 21s are So 3 into 11 into 21, 63, 63. Okay, 63. What is that? 693 kgs. 693 kg. This is the